Keeping an eye on red tide tonight, the latest map shows improving conditions along our coastlines. The latest map released by FWC today shows one medium concentration dot at the top of Pinellas County. It's reflected with the orange dot you see right here. In Sarasota, we're seeing an improvement with only low concentration levels seen here with the yellow dots.